So I was on my laptop today and I noticed this. Looks like a normal computer, so I thought.